Hello, Wildcats. Today is Monday, April 25th. My name is Ben Veely, and welcome to WCTZ News. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The NJHS Pink Drive is still ongoing. They ask you to please continue to donate until the 28th. If your class raises the most money, you will win ice cream sandwiches. The Future Problem Solvers are having a candy fundraiser after school until the 29th. You can buy assorted candy bars for $1. They ask that you please support them. Have you ever wanted to pie the administrators or certain students? Now you can, this Friday. Here's more information.
Ooh, good stuff, good stuff.
What are you doing there, young man?
What is going on? Where are you supposed to be? Get him! Get him. Good thing he's slow. Goofy looking shoes. We're after him. Get him.
Mark El Presidente Spurlock, Catherine Dresscoder Halbeer, Lisa Big Tex Kratz, Joel Hot Topic Suchek, Christopher La Casa House, Jeffrey Burrito Garrido, Carrie Sharpshooter Glass, Becca the Swimmer Castillo, Evan I Barely Know Her Courtney, and Rick Big Guns Fleming himself. If you want to serve these outlaws their just desserts, ride on down in front of the cafeteria this Friday. The price of justice is $2 to hit a student, $3 per faculty member. Or if you're tough enough to take them all on, it's $20 to bag the bunch. Happy hunting. Beta members, please plan to attend our final meeting for this school year on Thursday, April 28th during Power Hour A in room 3201. Now for a message from administration.
Warmest spring greetings, Wildcats. Hope everybody's doing okay this week in terms of looking at our calendar. I want to congratulate and thank all of those students who have done an outstanding job on their FSA testing. We do have upcoming AP testing in early May, and I know that does affect many of our students, especially our upperclassmen. Looking ahead to this week, we've got some special events going on. First of all, none more important than our chorus concert on Tuesday evening. Looking forward to our performance of all of our outstanding music students, and I know Miss Davis is as well. Also, once again, an early release day on Wednesday, and that'll be the 27th, and we will also be celebrating Administrative Professionals Day that day. That's where all of our clerical staff, our custodians, and our office staff, and we appreciate the work that they do, and that, is, of course, is the week before Teacher Appreciation. And then on the 28th, which is Thursday, we have our senior boards, our annual event for our seniors as a rite of passage. And we certainly know that they are looking forward to getting that underway and putting that behind them. It is a great activity. We host over 100 community members that come and judge our senior projects. We're very proud of those and very proud of our seniors to showcase the outstanding work that they do and the outstanding young people that they are. Also, just a shout out to Shramai Tenali, who will be recognized at the Florida Today Scholar Breakfast on Friday at 8:30, and I'll be attending a breakfast with she and her parents, and we'll be recognizing her as West Shore's representative for the Florida Today Scholar. So with that, have a wonderful week, and as always, if you need anything, see us during Power Hour or in the office in the mornings.
And today's ice cream sandwich winner is Mia Harulaki. Come to Mr. Schleidman's room during Power Hour to collect your ice cream. With that, we thank you for tuning in to WCTZ News. This has been Ben Veely, and have a fantastic week, Wildcats.